Hey guys, welcome back to SEO Bro 64. I'm here joined by... I'm Chris, I'm here joined by Reggie.
Hey guys.
So here we go, we're gonna do a little bit of Titanfall 2. We're searching for a match. And if you see the icon that has the guy with the goggles, means attrition. That's the mode that I play. And yeah, let's go. It's telling me that I got two messages. Okay, whatever. Just giving me tickets and whatever. Here we go.
Yeah, I actually never play Titanfall 2. So
that means he's gonna play awesome.
So I'm gonna be on last place, most likely.
Well, if that's what you believe.
No, that's just being a realist.
You gotta be positive.
You're working for the good guys.
We are working for the good guys. So okay, here we go. Let's go. As you can see, I got stim, which is like this syringe. We gotta kill people.
Let's get this job done. How do I jump? Oh, never mind.
Oh my god. Really, Reggie? Really? Really? I always throw a grenade if I can move. Okay.
So Chris, just for everyone's sake and my own, what's the objective here?
Kill people.
Oh, really?
Yeah, just it's like team deathmatch.
Oh, like this, like I'm dying. Oh my god, I'm dead.
Is he close to you?
Yes.
I see someone. Gotcha. See ya, buddy. Okay, Reggie said he was close to him when he died, so let's go for him. I gotta cool down.
Oh my god.
Reggie's down again?
What? Oh my god. I'm sorry. An NPC almost killed me.
Okay, RB is to throw grenades. I got shot grenades, like electricity, whatever. And LB is to use
Chris,
my...
There's somebody there. Somebody's coming.
Oh no! Oh my god, please!
I killed him.
Wow, he killed me right. Yeah, he got me. I was so stupid, my bad. Should have ran or do something. I don't know. There's no excuse for it, but it happens.
Oh my god. Somebody help me.
I'm away.
I don't know what I'm doing.
The same guy, Daniel. That's the same guy. He just came back. The grunts gives you 1 point, and I think specters give you 3. Okay, you see him?
Where's Chris?
And they give you 5. I'm in the second. I'm in the roof.
Oh.
And I got Daniels again because he loves to go with me, so I got a Titan. So if I press down on the D-pad, which I'm gonna do, there you go. I'm the first one to get it. We're really winning this thing. We got 2 Titans. If you can see on the when it says 155, below that there's 2 Titans and another bar. That means
I'm riding Chris at this moment.
You what now? Oh yeah, he's riding. He's a passenger. What are you gonna? He's gonna step on them. You know, squishy. Shoot him like that.
Stay still. Just for a second.
No.
Everybody.
Forget it. We're going. What the heck? Okay.
Oh my god, what is
Jesus.
That?
Oh. Sweet Jesus. Where are they? They left or something? Okay, I see him.
Where?
In front of me. Oh.
No.
Got him.
That's a tough way to go.
It is a tough way to go. Remember, Reggie, you don't got unlimited bullets, so just be careful.
You got what?
You don't have unlimited ammo.
No, I'm dead. There's a pilot behind you. Behind the wall.
Show yourself, monkey. He's still there, Reggie. He's still there. Watch out. He's here, right here. I don't know where he is, so be careful.
Oh, there's a pilot over there.
Where? Over here?
After the bridge.
Right side, left side?
I think. Left. No, I think he got him the other time. What the heck?
Okay, that's one guy here. Where is he? Oh, he died. Whatever. Wow, this is... I mean, this is good for us because we're winning, but I haven't got any action done. If I press Y, teleport like this. And nobody can shoot me while I'm
doing this. What's happening?
I'm teleporting.
Oh.
I'm explaining what I'm doing, and he was like, "What is happening?" Okay, you see that guy? That's a human right there, a pilot. Let me see if I can get him. I'm gonna get him. 3, 2. Cooks. Okay, we got a Titan. Let's go, so we could show the people how we do this. And I'm gonna throw him a little bit of this, a little bit of that, and execution. Oh yeah. Bye bye. That feels good.
They don't stand a chance.
Where is he? Reggie had a Titan. I mean, he has it. So. Reggie, follow me, because we got a Titan over here. Okay. What the heck was that? Oh my god. Help me! Okay, someone helped me, so that was pretty good. We're gonna kill this guy. He's not gonna make it. He's just not gonna make it. Punch him to execution. What the heck was that? What in the world? Did I just got sniped? I don't know what happened. You see? The kill count on this game is not really good, because it kind of stutters when you kill someone. Ready, he's in front of you. All the way. Kill him. He's right there. I don't know if Reggie's... He muted me or something, but he's not talking.
Well, on your way to getting your
time. Reggie?
Oh, I was in mute.
I knew it. I don't know why. That's like one of his passions. Reggie loves to mute people. I mean, to mute himself.
That pilot doesn't stand a chance.
Whoa. What am I doing over here? Oh my lord!
Multiple enemy pilots?
I hate Reaper. He's gonna come in. See ya! Oops. My Titan just killed him.
Where's my health? How do I see my health?
It's behind, lower than... gotcha. No, where it says enemy Reapers incoming, below that.
Oh, so I'm almost dead.
Yeah, you're almost dead. For you to get more health, you need to get out of your Titan. There's a Titan over here. Follow me. Get out.
I don't know where you are.
I'm green.
Okay, never mind. I'm coming.
Get out of your Titan, go to another Titan, and get their battery.
They didn't stand a chance.
So, let's see if I can get this loser.
Level up.
Okay, now it's looking like I made a big boo-boo. Because I'm like, 4 against me, so I'm going to run a little bit. And I just saw a pilot over here, and I'm going to, you know what, I'm going to shoot him. I was going to squish him, but shoot him is nice. So what we need to do now is intercept. They're going to escape, so we just got to shoot the ship that they're going to escape. And you see on the radar, you see a little bit of like a green bar. That's the battery. That's what Reggie needs.
Can somebody help?
No, Reggie, destroy the ship. Forget about them. Destroy the ship on the left. Forget about them. What the freak? Who was that? I thought it was Reggie. So a Titan got close to me. Me thinking that was Reggie, I didn't even move. But it's okay. We got the victory. I thought it was you the whole time, so I'm like, I'm not gonna move. We didn't do bad, you know, we did good. I don't know why in this game it doesn't tell you how many times you died. It wasn't like this in Titan 4. Let me stop it and then redo it again. It's quicker that way. Titan 4 1, it wasn't like this. But on this one, it is. Unfortunately. So, yeah, I like this game, but I like the first one better. You can customize your Titan more. Over here, the only thing you can do is just paint it. You know, that's you see all that, like press RB to get the arc wave, press LB to do the sword block. I want to change that. I don't want that. But for me to change that, I mean, to have a different selection, I have to choose another Titan. But I don't want to use another Titan because I like this one. So, just the way they did it, I don't know why. It was stupid. I don't know if that's, it got great reviews because the game is pretty good. But that thing it really bothered me. And now we're going to play in Colony, which is, this is from the first one. And as you can see from Reggie's silence, he knows everything that I'm talking about. The frontier is worth every part of this. Reggie is a veteran in Titanfall. So I'm first on the first one. So this is the first. Okay, pilot. This map is on the first Titanfall, so he should be doing good. Oh, and you see on my gun?
I don't remember this map.
If you see on gun, it says 868, means I got 868 kills with this gun once I put that meter on, because I think I got like 1,000 without the meter, but with the meter I got 800. Oh, sweet Jesus, I'm dead. Okay, they're on the roof. What do you mean you haven't played on this? You don't remember this map? Nope. Do you remember any map from the first one? Oh my lord, Reggie's right there. Don't tell me he got you too.
Wait, but I was behind.
Okay, he's right there. All right, let's see if we can get. Wow. What? Grab, boy.
I thought this.
Gotcha, boy. Okay, I'm almost there. Okay, this is crazy, man. This one, they got better. Every time you win or lose, whatever, you jump to another lobby. So this is not the same people. This is a different lobby, as you can see. Sweet Jesus. They're playing way better than before. Because we won by a lot.
So yeah, and I'm playing way worse than before.
I'm trying to get some grunts so I can get my Titan faster. And plus get kills. Get points. I don't like to do this, but since the game is so tight, like so close, I'm gonna have to do it. Oh boy, what the heck? Get out of here. Another thing is that if you see a lot of grunts or AIs, whatever, it means that they're close. So I know he was close. I didn't know he was that close, obviously. And then I got my tick.
Come on, kill him.
Once you get at some type of points, whatever, you press left on the D-pad, and I chose ticks. It's exploding ticks. They get close to enemies, and then you explode. So it's really good when someone is camping. My bad, Reggie. You were saying? You see them, people. You saw them, right? And oh, I wanted to assassinate him. I didn't want to punch him. You know what? I'm gonna kill him.
Yeah,
I'm gonna kill him. I gotta do it. Someone is shooting me from behind, and we got a Titan ready. Dang it. I got two people. I saw two people. I got confused. You should always go for the first one that you see. You see someone, go ahead and kill them. Don't get confused like I did. I wanted to get three kills in one bullet. So, no, stop shooting. Stop shooting, Reggie. Reggie, help me out here. I got your back. Okay. I got an electric thing. Smoke. That means if they get close to me. Okay, whatever. He died.
All right, finish this.
Gotcha.
There's somebody in the floor. The building.
On the roof or where? First floor, second floor?
Inside.
Alright. Alright. Whoa! I guess someone.
They're actually everywhere.
Okay.
Titan behind you.
Yeah. Dang it! Oh my god, come on. Oh, no. I gotta go. They're definitely better than the last time. Let me see if I can get a battery. Okay, you see? I'm gonna try to get the battery. Okay, now I gotta get out of here before he kills me. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, no. Wow. No way. You saw that, people. I was already on the first floor. Get out of here. Get the battery. That's my battery, by the way, but whatever. I want it for Reggie. So hopefully he gives it to Reggie. Give it to Reggie. Buddy, hey, what are you doing, stupid zombie? Give it to Reggie, okay? He's being stupid, and he doesn't want to give it to Reggie. What you're supposed to do is give the batteries to your teammates that need them. Reggie needs them, and he wants to give it to that. I guess that's his buddy or whatever. I'm going to help a little bit here. Oh, that was quick. I got my Titan already. On my way, Reggie. On my way. Oh shoot, Reggie.
I'm gonna die, yeah.
I know. Just give me 3 seconds. The soul is yours, Reggie, no! Give me the battery, Reggie.
You're doing some good work.
I'm dead. There's a pilot.
Yeah.
Well, one of the buildings inside.
Wow, my goodness. Someone give me the battery. Give me the battery, boy. Reggie, give me the battery, please.
Where are you?
Just get the battery first, and then get me. Get the battery. Give it to me. You got it. Just jump to me, and you go, thank you.
It does it automatically?
Yeah. There you go, thank you.
Okay.
Where is he?
Let's get him!
There you go. That's his war cry, if you haven't heard it before. That's his war cry. He's on the floor. He's somewhere on the. Okay, he moved over here. Okay, he died. My goodness, he was mine.
Wait, there's a Titan here. There's a Titan coming behind us.
Behind us? Okay. Oh!
What the heck?
Oh, shoot! He's sucking his own teammate. He's stupid. I mean, he doesn't do any damage, but he's being stupid.
My dad's gonna drop. Stay there, Chris.
Oh, no! Okay, I didn't die, because I teleported. Right pilot, I was about to die. You were gonna see it. Whoop. Gotcha. I got my ultimate, my special, whatever, Overwatch. And it's my sword, boy.
Where are you, Chris?
Come on, no! No, he killed me! Oh, this is so freaking stupid! I cannot believe I hit him, and I did not do the execution! So he got to do it, but not me. And I was gonna kill him. Okay, whatever. It is what it is. You're not alone, Reggie. Just to let you know. Get close. Okay. Someone is shooting me. I gotta jump down because I don't want to die.
Oh man, I'm lagging so much.
Don't worry, we're gonna win. Uh oh. Down because I don't want to get hit by that guy. You jump here, wall jump. Oh, what the freak? That was one shot. I want to see. I have to see it. I just have to. Sometimes I just got to see it. Come on, you did not do that. Sammy Davis is online. He's the one that I played Gears of War for. Gears of War 4. Wait, there you go. That makes sense. Yeah, we're going to win. We're going to win. Just punch him. Just punch the guy. There you go. We won. Two victories. So, yeah, guys. This is going to be it.
Oh, I'm dead.
Reggie's dead. Let me see if I can do this
did
little
we
trick.
Win?
Yeah, we won. Little trick so I can go up top. There you go. There you go. Uh oh, okay, you saw that? He saw me? He probably is gonna. Okay, he's stupid, so I'm gonna shoot him just because I want to. I want him to shoot me. Now he's shooting me, so let me get out of here. Let me get a Titan so I can get a little bit of points. And yeah, guys. This is gonna be it for us. We won. 2 for 2. With Reggie learning Titanfall 2. Because he knows how to play the game.
Not suck that much.
Yeah, hey, we won. That's the most important thing. Does it? Just like, what was his name? Toretto from Fast and the Furious says, it doesn't matter if you win by an inch or a mile. So, yeah, I wish you to stop it, but whatever. It is what it is. If I go there, it's gonna explode. Blank, you see?
Wait, who?
So. Oh, come on! I was third place. Who did that? Oh, no, someone on the other team did better. But I was third place in my team, so. Yeah. We did good. Alright, guys. This is it for today. Hopefully, you like. Enjoy the gameplay. And the way we played. We won. And yeah, that's it for me. Anything you wanna add, Reggie?
No, just remember to like, comment, subscribe, and check out our Facebook and Twitter pages. I said your bro 64.
Okay, Reggie's lagging, so it's STGO Bros. Hello? Okay, now you're not lagging.
Okay, yeah, STGO Bros 64.
Exactly, and remember to share, hit the bell notification, and that's it for us. Later, guys.